In this video, we want to go over the Data tab and the Notes tab in the Control Panel. First, let's start with the Data tab. You'll notice just starting here at the top that we have an Export Data button and a Print Data button. We have the Display Data and the Underlying Data. Now, let me explain what those mean. We're looking down here at the data that makes up this particular chart. So you can see that we have a data number, plus we got the date, and then as we scroll across, you see this is the open, high, low, close, volume, and then of course we've got this MACD indicator displayed, and so that is where you're getting the MACD information as well. So we've got this information. So this information is available for you to export for further analysis. Now we also have the underlying data that makes up this chart, and this is available on the daily chart, so we hit underlying data. And you'll notice as we scroll across here, we now have the open ask, we have the high ask, we have the low ask, we have the close ask, the open bid, the high bid, low bid, close bid, and the volume. So we do have this additional information available to you if you would like when you're looking at the daily chart. Now to export, very simply, we just click the export data button. It pops on the screen. I'm going to save this to my desktop. And you will notice that once it's done saving, I can then open up Microsoft Excel in this case, and you can see the data has been opened up into our spreadsheet. The next step is to come in here and hit print the data, and of course printing the data will just simply print it out to your default printer. The next tab that I want to show you is the Notes tab. Now the Notes tab is specifically designed to be tied to each individual chart. So this one, EUR/USD. So this would be a note specific to this chart. I currently have the MACD at, and maybe I want to put some notes in here. I've set it at 12 and 26. And I also have the bulls and bears set to 72. And so then you can come through and continue with your different notes. Now what I like to do is I like to come in and put a date on here. So I like to date this. So I'll put in today's date so that I have the date, and then I have all my different notes along that correspond to the changes that I've made for that date. That way I can keep a record or a log of the different changes that I've made to the specific chart.